cose più entusiasmanti si possa regalare un appassionato di auto, un pezzo
meglio like Geneva. And I think that we'll have the chance later on to figure out what is really this car, because as we said at the beginning, this record in terms of sales, in terms of turnover, and in terms of a new dimension.
We need to be very pragmatic. With the introduction of the electrification, of course, the value of performance are different. Therefore, I would say if you talk about super sport car, the most important thing that we can give to our customers, the chance to be very fast, not only for one lap, because they want to have fun for a longer time. And therefore, that's why we do believe that in this respect, we'll be still the reference for a lot of manufacturers. You know, a couple of years ago, we were less than 1,000 cars. Now we are we have achieved, at the end of the year, 3,800 cars, world record increasing. Next year, with the new Urus, we are already heading versus the doubling the sizing of the company in 2019. Therefore, as soon as we have stabilized this this growth, then we're going to look ahead with the right investment. For sure, we have already decided that the hybridization of our cars will be the future of our product.